Hello friends, I am Dr. Janardhan Pawar. Welcome you all to my official YouTube channel, Academic Insights. Friends, once again we are here for practice questions of MCQ. So once again I welcome you all to my official YouTube channel, Academic Insights. This is Dr. Janardhan Pawar, Head Department of Commerce. If you like my videos, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. As well as don't forget to press bell icon so that you can get such kind of videos in future. Now, if you like my videos, don't forget to like it, then share it, and also comment without fail in the chat box so that we can improve in days to come. Friends, today also in this particular video, we are going to talk about the MCQ questions of topic number one and topic number two of SYBCOM subject business communication. So friends, in this video also, we are going to talk about 20 more questions. So question number one, downward communication and upward communications are, what are they? That we are going to see from this one. So options are vertical communication, horizontal communication, diagonal communication, and none of above. So the option is outward, downward communication and upward communication, both are the part of vertical communication. So which one is the right answer? Moving on to the next question, that is placement of purchase order to supplier of material is dash communication. When we place an order to supplier for purchasing a goods or purchasing raw materials, so what it is? So options are vertical communication, horizontal communication, internal communication, external communication. So whatever communication we do with our supplier is called as, the answer is external communication. Moving on to the question number three, receiving a sales order is an example of, if we receive a sales order, what sort of a communication is that? So the options are vertical communication, horizontal communication, internal communication, and the last one, external communication. If we receive an order which is called as sales order, so what sort of communication is that? The answer is external communication, no doubt. Question number four, receiving a sales order is an example of, when we receive a sales order, it is called as sort of example. And the answer is external communication, no doubt. Moving on to the next question, that is question number five, dash communication can be inward or outward. So what sort of communication can be called as inward communication or outward communication? So the options are vertical communication, horizontal communication, internal communication, and the last one, external communication. So out of these four options, which is a correct option? And the correct option is internal communication, is also called as inward or outward communication without fail. Moving on to the next question, that is question number six. Functional coordination is one important reason for communicating with. When we go for functional coordination, so what sort of communication is that, and when, to whom we coordinate or we communicate? The options are superiors, peers, subordinates, employees union. So when we want to go for functional coordination, in that case, we communicate with subordinates. So the answer is subordinates. Question number seven, communication with superiors involves, when we make communication with our superiors or with our boss, or with our bosses, it can be called as in the form of what? The options are directions, orders, complaints, instructions. And the answer is complaints. Question number eight, the main objective of communication is, what is a main objective of communication? And the options are information and persuasion, skill and personality development, control and management, and the last one is need. So for what purpose communication is done? What is a main objective? And the answer is skill and personality development is the main objective behind communication. Next question, the downward communication flow from, how it flows? It flows in what manner? So the options are a subordinate to a superior, a subordinate to subordinate, a superior to superior, a superior to a subordinate. So these are the options. So it can be done between a subordinate to a subordinate. Next, question number 10. Gossip and rumor are part of dash communication. Whatever gossip we do, that whatever rumor we hear, so what sort of communication is that? The options are formal, informal, horizontal, vertical. So it can be called as informal without fail, no doubt at all. So this kind of communication is called as informal communication. Question number 11 we are going to see now. Examples of oral communication is, so out of given options, which one is an example of oral communication? Just go through the example: letter, email, telephone, fax. And the answer is telephone. Telephone is the example of oral communication. Next, which one is an effective audio visual communication? So out of this given option, which one is an example of effective audio visual communication? And the options are cinema, television, drama, and last one, all of the above. Now we are going to see the answer. What will be the correct answer? And the correct answer is all of the above. Cinema, television, and even drama, all are the part of audio visual communication. Next one, that is question number 13, advantage of written communication. What is the written advantage of written communication from the given option? And the options are save time, save money, payment record, neat. And the correct option is permanent record. Whatever communication we do in written format, it has a permanent record. Question number 14, written communication doesn't include reports, forms, notices, none of the above. The option is none of the above. Question number 15, communication saves time in dash internal communication, interview, oral communication, and schedule. So the option is oral communication. Now question number 16. So here we are going to see question number 16. Dash refers to mental disturbances, coherence, notion, distraction, psychological noise. So we are going to find out the correct answer, and the correct answer is psychological noise. Question number 17, conciseness of message refers to crispness, comprehensiveness, specificity, and brevity. So the correct answer is specificity. Specificity is the correct answer. Errors in language, grammar, or visual representation of facts like facts take away. Errors in language, grammar, or visual representation of facts take away. The answers are clarity, correctness, crispness, conciseness. And the correct answer is correctness. Question number 19. Dash is the process of exchanging messages between a seller and a customer. So dash is the process of exchanging messages between a seller and a customer. So the options are organizational communication, business communication, managerial communication, professional communication, and the correct answer of this question is business communication. Moving on to the next and the last question of this video, that is question number 20. All of the following are examples of verbal communication except. So which one is not a part of verbal communication? We are going to find out. So out of given option, which one is not a part of verbal communication that you guys have to tell? The options are email, symbols, telephone calls, text messaging communication. So which one is not verbal one? So the options are symbols. So these symbols are not the part of verbal communication, remember. And here we have done with 20 more questions. Now I request all the friends, if you really like my video, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Even don't forget to press the bell icon so that you will get some future videos in days to come, or few new videos in days to come. Then don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to share the video among your friends and relatives. And last but not least, don't forget to write your comment in chat box so that we can improve in days to come. Thank you so much. Thank you very much for this video. We are going to see one more video in days to come. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.